Hey guys, Sasha here. Welcome back to another episode of Suscorrects. This time it's a special edition of SNSD Frozen Edition. That's right. And don't worry, that's not my bottle. That belongs to my niece. Today I'm going to be reacting to Taeyeon with Into the Unknown from Frozen 2 and Jessica with Let It Go that she just covered on her channel Jessica Land. I thought since both of these songs and covers share a common theme, it would be a good idea to put them into the same video and react to them at the same time. So yeah, for all you TaengSic fanatics out there, this is for you. And for everyone else, please don't take it too serious. I'm still gonna pay attention most of all to the music, of course. So I'm really excited to check out both of these covers. I'm not the biggest Frozen fan. Like, I've seen the first movie, I still haven't checked out the second one. But of course I know the songs, they're both pretty iconic. So yeah, I'm really curious to find out what Taeyeon and Jessica, how they covered those songs. And yeah, let's find out, let's go. And we're gonna start with Jessica and Let It Go in 3, 2, 1, go.
The snow glows white on the mountain tonight. Footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation. And it looks like I'm the queen.
Oh. The wind is howling like this. It's the first time I'm hearing her voice like this. Couldn't keep it like this clear. Heaven knows I tried.
Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go.
Oh my god.
Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go.
I like,
let it go.
I like it with her, with her tone, her voice color. It sounds pretty good.
I don't care what they're going to
wow.
say. Let the storm rage on.
I might like this better than the original, for sure.
It's funny how some distance makes everything.
It sounds less sweet the way she sings it.
Fears that once controlled me can get to me at all. It's time to see what I can do to test.
Oh my god. Let it go!
I'm one with the wind and sky.
Oh my god!
Let it go!
Yes, Jessica, let's go!
Here I stand.
Here you stand.
And here I stand.
Wow!
Let the storm.
She has some amazing vocals. Can't wait to check out her solo music. It's coming very soon, I promise. Oh my god.
My soul is spiraling in frozen.
She's so stable and so clear.
One thought crystallizes like an icy blast. I'm never going back. The past is in the past.
Ooh.
Let it go.
Oh my god, Jessica.
Oh.
Damn, girl!
The perfect girl is gone.
You're the perfect girl!
Here I stand in the light.
Oh my god!
Let the storm rage on.
She should have. Why didn't she sing this soundtrack for the original?
Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go.
Like, seriously, she could have done it. If she would have sung that song, she would have won the Oscar, and the whole John Travolta messing up the name of the singer, that would have never happened. It would have been, oh, yeah, and the Oscar goes to Jessica. But seriously, that was really amazing. I really love her tone, her vocal tone. It's really beautiful, it's very strong, and yet it's very clear and very stable. It's just very pleasantly to listen to, and I really like this cover a lot. That was the first time I was ever listening to a song from her, like full song. Before, I was just watching and listening her in Girl Generation, and that was most of all in the MV. So to listen to this studio version cover was really, really interesting, because I could hear her voice for the very first time for such a long time, and in that kind of detail, and it was very interesting. I liked it a lot. Now I'm really curious to see what Taeyeon is gonna do to me with Into the Unknown. let's check it out. So this is Taeyeon with Into the Unknown from the official Frozen 2 soundtrack. And 3, 2, 1, go. Oh! I think I've never heard the full song. I've only heard clips and pieces of it. So this is gonna be really interesting. That's a very epic sound to it. She's the true princess. Taeyeon. Oh wow. Wow, this song is really epic. I don't know if it's as catchy as Let It Go, but musically wise, I might like it even better. Oh my god, she's killing this. Oh, Taeyeon! She's a goddess, she's more than a princess. Look at her! Ooh. Ooh. Oh.
Into the unknown.
Ooh. Yeah! Hit that note! Let's go! Woo. Oh my god! That was amazing! You could see how she enjoyed singing this song because it was pretty challenging, actually, even for a singer like Taeyeon. These really long and high notes in the chorus. She was enjoying that. I think she's the kind of person that enjoys challenges like this, and she nailed it. She completely nailed it. There was nothing but amazing how she sung this song. And but yeah, that was really amazing. That was the first time I ever heard the full song. And you're gonna be sure, like, that's the only version for me from now on. I'm not gonna listen to any other version. Taeyeon's version of Into the Unknown is the only one that I accept, because it can't be topped, because it was perfect, because she's a princess, she's a goddess, and yeah, no one can top that. That was perfect, and I refuse to listen to any other version. Yeah, that was my special reaction to Jessica and Taeyeon with Let Go and Into the Unknown, both from Frozen. And yeah, I really enjoyed it. It was really cool, really interesting, a little bit different from what I'm used to react to. So that was really refreshing to watch, and I enjoyed it a lot. I hope you guys had fun too and enjoyed my reaction. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Check out my other Girl Generation reactions on my playlist, on my channel. And yeah, but next time I'm gonna be checking out Jessica's solo music, so stick around for that. Thank you as always for watching. See you all next time, and auf Wiedersehen.